So this time in my Cassie experiments, I tried the effect of mixing conditioner to the Cassie mix. The reason why I tried that is because my hair always gets very dry when I use Cassie. So I want, and also it's always very hard to wash it out. So on the positive note, I noticed that when I used the conditioner, it was easier to apply. I didn't need to use as much cassia, and because the conditioner also makes it into a pudding paste very easily, and also it made my hair less dry, and also it didn't drip so much while I had it in my hair. So I really liked adding conditioner. I had the conditioner after dye release, so I made the dye at night, and then I added the conditioner right before I applied it in the morning. But actually, conditioner is acid, so it actually might help dye release. So next time I might try it to mix it before dye release. So here you can see the difference. On this side, I applied the normal Cassie mix, and on this side, I applied it with the mixing the conditioner. And I don't really see any difference. I think it depends on the light where I'm at. Sometimes, I do like this so that you can see better, because of course I have new growth and the length is already cassia and even rhubarb in it, so and catnip. So what matters really is the root. You can still see the difference between the root and the length because I only applied to the root one time. So the more you apply it, the bigger the effect you will notice. So in this case, this is the effect of just one application. And I really don't notice the difference between the left and the right side. So I think there is no difference, and therefore I will continue applying with the conditioner.